adult expected to die, Spanish influenza in Labrador, 1918 to 1919, as well. Stan Dragland for Gerald Squires by Devil Press. And Vicky Sarah Hallis, Mistress of the Blue Castle, The Writing Life of Phoebe Florence Miller, published by Azur. We'll hear selections from each of those nominated works shortly.
As Kelly mentioned, my job is to introduce everyone, so I'm going to jump right to that because time is of the essence.
Well, she added that people later said a man on the ship was sick and the captain had told them not to get on board. Jackson made no note in the ship's log about any sickness on board the Harmony at any point.
Skipped, the one-eyed family cat, who recurs in these cards, looks out at the viewer and points to the artist, saying ambiguously, "Get him." The caption, "I try, Esther. I really do." With all the study of humor and great requited love of Squires for his friends and his community, and especially for Gail and his daughters, Miranda and Esther.
Lovers of Miller's writing are akin to glass pieces of varying shades and sizes, shaped and deposited by the tides, scavenged with care along the shoreline, and then welded together.
I want to thank our three authors for being so candid and giving us wonderful readings. And now is the time we find out which of you is to win.
The winner of the 2019 Newfoundland and Labrador Book Award for nonfiction goes to Stan Dragland.
But I accept this honor on behalf of Gerald Squires. I've always thought that this book is his book more than it's my book. So thank you, Jerry, and thank you for listening, and thanks again to everybody who made this possible.